$5 a piece?
First rapper to give a nigga a bite roll and let him keep the candy. He still